I am pleased to visit this beautiful country on the occasion of 70th anniversary of our strong diplomatic relations. I convey the wishes of 1.3 billion people of the Republic of India to the people of Romania for your centenary year celebrations. India and Romanian relations ties are historic, warm and friendly. My visit reflects our desire to strengthen our collaboration, shared commitment to bolster our friendship and diversify our ties. My talks with the President of Senate of Romania, Sri Calin, Popescu-Tariceanu, were very meaningful and very constructive. We discussed a wide range of issues. The long-standing excellent relationship between India and Romania provided the backdrop of our fruitful engagement. India stands ready to intensify parliamentary visits and high-level exchanges between our countries to strengthen ties in political, economic, and cultural ways.